Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
Speaking. You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
I curled up your ass. Brain dance?
Nice. Nani! Wait up! Don't do this! You could still change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard.
See you in the next life, friend.
You're late!
Love it when you're mad. Get my southern blood pumping.
Get in!
Silverhand!
Hey, Shaden!
Get us in the air! Here, put this on, and it stays on. Got it?
on the elevator, arm it, let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation, tower crumbles, chaos screaming, roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight.
Jacking in. Grass green, birds fly, cats eat bats, rat shit gnats.
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy, come on! Evac announcement! Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving!
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on! Get ready! Get yourself spotted!
Shoot!
Bushido 2, bomb's name is what?
Wrap it up! We got Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite incoming!
There,
run
Johnny.
For it!
Shoot the cables!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
I fucking knew it! This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes!
Door lock breached. Arasaka sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
Whole world loves me.
Units down!
Gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure.
Oh, Cybercow.
We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. It's evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick. Johnny,
Murphy?
Door's sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny. Like the wind.
Johnny boy, told you I'd end you someday.
Let us try once more. You also. How did you acquire a fist on the trip?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Hey, Gramps. I know you. Hot damn. Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower. But there are fates worse than...
I didn't want him to die.
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the me-
Hito wa uso tsuki. Jip. Daga shisha wa chiga. Shisha no koto. Hajimete.
And you, who are you?
Thank you.
Heavier than he looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
お父様の殺害犯を見つけました。この男で間違いありません。はい、1時間後には着くかと。
Help me.
Quiet.
You hear me? I need your help. Again. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck.
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a repadoc whom you can trust?
You. You were. Becky Plaza.
We must get to Repadoc. Quickly.
Victor will fix us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
All right, all right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's
Esoterica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood?
Misty!
Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is he?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. V, you in there?
Ah! My head.
How you feeling?
I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing. And I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage, and then I let it all out into a mic. And then, promise not to laugh, I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
They killed me, Vic. Never been so afraid. It was too real. Even
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard.
Saying I experienced another psyche's...
You two are...
Two? Me and who, Vic? Who's the other?
Johnny Silverhand, a terrorist. Real talk of the town back in my day. Anyway.
Never given me that look before, Vic. What is it?
You...
Say what?
The biochip. It's... Silver... V, it's...
You fix me up, right? Vic?
If...
You're the best of the best, Vic.
You want the long story or the short?
I have to die.
The biochip revived, and as far as it...
Empty vessel?
The shard does... From where the shard...
Vic. If there's nothing you... Vic.
I wish I knew. Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, Vic.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die. With him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly. They'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me.
I gotta lie down.
Here. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm?
Misty, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
Jack was the best friend.
If he was here, he'd... But right now, you need rest.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who...
Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Where'd you even come from? How are we even talking?
How the fuck should I know? The fuck?
Fucking ghost off!